Okay, boys, we are gonna be ranking my friends, but not on how much I like them. It's basically them getting to choose their own ranking. And the way I'm gonna do it is by how fast they answer the phone. So if I was dying or something and needed to call them, let's see how fast they'd answer. I know half these kids won't answer. Specifically, just like the 11 like longest ones, or like 12 longest I've had. We have this group chat called Blazing. So that's why it says ranking Blazing. Also, I didn't do good on cropping these pictures very well. Like, Matthew has his head cut off. Gaden has half his head cut off. Foss has his head cut off. Damn, I did really bad on cropping these, actually. Let's do the first one. Let's start from the back. We're gonna do Zach. I'm calling a no answer here. He's, like, never answered me before, so this is just, like, a sign from God. And the best they can get is good friend, unless they've used their Prime sub and supported the grind. Can't patch it on Twitch.
I'm sorry, the person you were trying to reach.
Oh, don't talk to me. As you can see, my prediction was correct. All right, now let's go to Matt. He's actually been better answering. Normally, he doesn't answer that much, but we'll try. Matthew himself. Oh!
What's up?
Wow!
What?
You answered. I'm doing a tier list. I'm making a tier list for a video right now on my friends, and it's based off how fast they answer the phone. Wait, but you can get a bonus top tier, like S plus. Have you used your Prime on me this month?
On Twitch? Yeah, it auto-renews
everyone. Wow! A literal goat! Alright, shout out Matthew. Alright, that's all. Thank you. See ya. Let's go! Look at what a good looking, that's a good picture of Matt Licky. Best he's looked in a minute. All right, let's go Haas now.
This is the voicemail of Jackson Reed.
Instant hang up?
I was calling from outside playing Frisbee or something. Just get back to me whatever you can. Leave a message here after the beep. Peace.
All right. Gaden! I knew Matthew used his Prime sub on him, by the way, earlier. It's not this month, I just wanted to see if he'd do this one. Wow! Whoa. That was first ring!
Yeah, I know, I'm fast like that. I'm leaving NBI, that's why.
Only based on how fast they answer the phone.
Oh, I'm quick with it. I only know when to answer at the correct moment.
I know, right? I literally called this kid like 5 times the past 3 days. He hasn't answered a single time.
Doesn't matter though. I answer when it counts.
Yeah, but there is a bonus tier though. But to get in the literal goats category, or there's two things, the two questions. Have you ever used your Prime sub on me?
No, I've not.
What?
Okay. And I don't think I had to like go to my dad because my dad has it.
Alright, excuses don't really matter that much here. Alright, the next thing is, that was actually the only thing.
I know Siegel's not getting
talked. Yeah, Jack didn't answer.
And Jax is not going to answer as well.
He didn't, yep. Yeah, oh my god.
Yeah, we're
going
to go ahead and log out so many people.
Actually, just for guessing those two right, I'll give you a goat cheer.
That's right, thank you. Alright, peace out.
Peace out. Now let's call Alex Tunstall. Actually, hold up. We'll change this now. Trivia questions instead. That'll be more interesting. Alex won't answer probably. No, he'll be like third ring. He won't be as fast as everyone else, I don't think.
What's up, dude?
Wow! Wait, no. Are you at your house? Did Matthew tell you what's happening right now?
No, why?
How fast they answer.
Oh.
You did it pretty fast.
I was in the middle. Colby was shooting right now, so I would have answered, but I could. Like, we're playing golf right now.
Oh, shit. Wait, so Colby's with you? Oh, damn, so I can't even call Colby now, because he knows.
He didn't hear you. You're on my watch, so it didn't count.
All right. Well, you made it to top tier, but there's a goat tier if you can answer a trivia question.
Okay.
What was the first video I ever posted on YouTube?
Was it not it was the Destiny Clutch.
It was! Wow! Alright, good shit.
What raid was it?
It was the amazing Golgoroth clutch. It was Taken King.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And you can only hear you, because you're the only, because you didn't know how to have on like everybody else's sound.
Yes, sir. Damn. Alright. Well, Colby's getting a phone call soon.
I'll take top tier. Alright,
let's just call Colby right now. Whoa! Man answered fast!
Yeah, yeah, he does, only when you call.
But based only on how fast they answer.
Oh, shit, I'm
Jesus! This was instantaneous. Alright, you can go up to like the X. You can get your own tier if you answer a trivia question right though. True or false? You were in my first vlog I ever uploaded.
I was in the first vlog?
Yeah, true or false. You're lucky, I gave you a 50-50 shot at one, too. This is just true or false. I gave everyone else, like, open-ended questions.
Oh, God. I'm going false here.
No, you were! You were in my first intro. It was me, you, and Alex riding in a car.
What's up, guys? Cameron Hatchin here. Colby Collins here.
And I was like, what's up, boys? Cameron Hatchin here. All right, whatever. You answered instant, though, so you made pretty high there.
I missed the true false, dude.
It's all
there was
good.
Only one right answer, and there was only two options.
Yeah. Dumbass.
This is how I was in the first vlog.
All right, peace out, brother.
All right, that's it.
All right, let's make it Colby tier. Answer a true or false when he was literally. All right. The boys are doing really good. I did not expect this many. I expected Gaiden so far. I expect Colby to answer really fast too. It's called Blake. Blake's a busy man. I don't know if he'll answer.
Your call has been forwarded to an automate.
Sad times, Blake. But you were realer than that. Irrelevant. Don't talk to me. All right, let's call Avery now. Damn, you answered fast. Dude, you're like...
the fastest?
Dude, yeah, you're second fastest to Colby. But to get into like a tier of your own, you have to answer a trivia question. What was the name of the basketball team me and you played on when we were kids?
Oh, the Spartans.
Oh, easy. All right, good shit. You made it top tier. Good job. Let's balance this out with my boy, Joshy, next.
Hello.
Yo, good job, Josh.
What's up?
It was a test.
No, okay.
And you did it in two rings, which is the best you can do. You can break into the realm of the goats if you answer a trivia question correctly. What was my first YouTube video?
The most oldest video I can remember you really putting on YouTube is the Anthony and Alexis fell at his house, sexing basically.
Josh, that's like my 50th video.
Yeah, that's all I can remember. All right, I got two questions. Would you fuck a pig in the ass or... would you watch a whole school full of children blow up?
Is the pig a guy or a girl?
It's in the ass. It doesn't matter.
I am not a supporter of bestiality. So.
So you're gonna watch children die?
So the guy that's bombing the school says, unless Cameron Hatchin fucks a pig, I'm blowing up the school.
Yeah, basically that's how it's gonna go.
I would just tell the kids they're lucky they got to live as long as they did.
All right, see you, Pooch.
See ya. All right, next we got good old Justin. Fun fact about Justin, we call him Nitzel, because Justin's backwards is Nitzel. It's not, but. One.
Hello.
Damn!
What's up?
I didn't expect you to answer that fast.
I'm in a college fishing tournament right now.
Oh. All right, well, I'll keep this quick. That's the answer to the phone, and you made it to the top tier.
Let's go. Nobody's beating me.
No. They have by... You can break into the tier of the goats if you answer a trivia question correctly. What was my first YouTube video?
I'm going to say something involving a video game.
Okay, you have to be slightly more specific than that.
Okay, I know it's between three games.
Okay.
It's between Fortnite. Oh my god, you see that one jump right there?
Oh my god, you see that?
I'm gonna go Fortnite.
Fortnite, it was Destiny. Good luck, brother. Peace out.
See ya.
Justin was mid-fishing tournament, he answered sec. Like, Justin is literally in a professional fishing tournament right now. Like, fishing is the most active sport. Like, you have to be attentive 100% of the time. There's no downtime fishing. Let's call old Rack now. I'd say Rack's either a don't answer or answers fast type of guy. Oh my. One ring.
Hey, I'm at the gym too, if that counts.
You're at the gym too? Sag didn't even answer and he's my roommate. There's one tier above this though. Answering super fast, but also answering a trivia question. What was the first YouTube video I posted?
Yeah, I get that one.
Damn! Alright, well, that was good. At least you answered at the gym.
Yeah.
Alright, have fun on your lift, bro.
Alright, take
him. See ya. Alright, Zach's calling me back. What's up, kid?
What up?
I'm disappointed in you.
Why?
Well, right now, I'm doing a YouTube video and ranking my friends based on how fast they answer the call.
I texted you. I was in class.
Justin was at a fishing tournament and Rack was mid-lift, he said. Colby
mid-lift
was
is different than in the middle of class.
Colby was mid
pick up my phone.
Mid-golf swing. Colby answered.
Mid-golf swing. Yeah, that makes sense.
It was in the back of his swing.
Mm-hmm.
So you made it into the irrelevant / don't talk to me tier.
Because I do my schoolwork?
Yes. Alright, okay, we'll give you a chance. If you get this one, I will let you replace someone in the tier of the GOAT tier, and they'll go to the irrelevant tier, just because I'll make it hard.
Do I get to pick?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, hold up. Right now, the literal GOAT tier is Gaden, Matthew, Alex, and Avery. How many podcasts have we uploaded?
We're on Habs Chat number 7.
On 7? Or that's the recently one?
That was the last one that was posted, I think.
That's correct!
Let's rock.
Damn! Alright! You made it out the trenches. Who do you want to replace?
Should take Avery out to piss him off.
Alright. Alright. Good shit, bro. Alright, you redeemed yourself. Good job. Damn. Feels bad, Avery. Irrelevant ass mofo. Anthony, the wild card right here. Alright. First Hello. Ring, wow.
What's up? How are you?
What are you doing right now?
Sitting at work.
You answered me at work.
Yeah,
why would I not? Wow. Alright, but you have to take a risk. If you get this wrong, you go in ultra cringe tier. But if you get it right, you get to be the god tier. You and Sack 1v1'd on 2K. Do you remember that? The big 1v1?
Yeah, hell yeah, I won. How could I forget?
What was the final score of that game?
It was good. He did good. It was like 22. So
yeah, you had 22.
22 to 18 or 19.
Yes, it was 18! Nice, bro. All right, Anthony, you're at the top.
I mean, how am I going to forget shitting on Sack? He always thought he was good at 2K, but he's fucking ass.
Damn, Sack.
I still think I'm the best 2K player around. Like, I don't think anybody can beat me.
Dude, I love how Sack is just catching strays. That's hilarious. Alright.
Alright, have a good one, Cam.
Alright, peace out. I'm going to send this in the chat. They're all going to freak out. Yeah, that's the final rankings, boys. I know it's super scuffed and super made up my own rules, but it's alright. That'll be funny.